I also stand here in the name of persons with disabilities. After 140 years in Ghana, the question is, when are we going to see the first Reverend Sister with a disability? The blind, hearing impaired, or also alone. Without that, we may be made to feel that God doesn't call us. But I'm sure if you look through, God calls us. And maybe we just need to heed to it and make provisions to accommodate us on grounds of our special needs.